There's nothing really that I need to do at the moment, so I'll just make time to study for the day. Oh no, it's this. So the principal tries and replicate the speech. I believe this is the student council. Oh God. I do know this one. Because it goes back to written culture. It's like early Bronze Age? So I think it works out to, it's not the first answer, it's either B or C. I'm pretty sure it's 6,000 years ago, but I could be overguessing. I mean, you can't have an empire without math. Why is that the default option? You have the neutral answer and the, fine. Now, the student council is the emperor social link, but my concern is, chariot. I need chariot to be a certain level because there is a particular persona that I want to have for facing the first full moon boss. I'm pretty sure the student council is only available on certain days anyway. Now, I'm trying my best to kind of think like a designer. Okay, chariot, driven. What sort of personality would someone who is assigned that sort of persona, arcana, be like? How would you act to such a person? It also helps that I'm a warflower. So I'm pretty sure you can only get it to walk home with you if your charm is of a certain level, which I currently don't have. So who isn't feeling well and what condition? Great. Good. Yukari got herself sick. So that's going to be a good couple of days. Well, I'm not sick at the moment. So let's see, how am I going for cash? Good. Yeah, I've got a bit. I think I'm going to go drink coffee. And I'm blanking on what the other one is. There are four in this one, aren't there? Courage, charm, knowledge, and... I don't know. Wednesday's a day off? What's Wednesday? That's just a thing about the moon phases. She will not be available. It's impossible to explore Tartarus the day before a full moon. That's simply to prevent characters from ending up tired. So, some people may say that doing the chariot first is a bit odd, instead of balancing them out. But I need to make sure that chariot's high enough, because the persona I want is part of the chariot arcana. And I'm pretty sure I can only go to practice Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. But I'm pretty sure I can't blow Kenji off forever. So this is that leg injury that we were making note of yesterday. Or what claimed was a leg injury. Wait, no, asthma. No, asthma. I made some bad decisions there.